Fox Sports. Believe it.
Panasonic. Ideas for life.
How did the game go for Police?
Quite smooth. I think we played quite well. We control the game most of the time, but towards the end, I think there's some lapse. Maybe it's the fitness. Maybe we never really control the pace of our game. Yep.
How was the first half like?
Fantastic. No, I think we get the one goal. Then after that, we build up slowly. We gain our control. And slowly we build up again. Then we get the second goal in the second half. Yep.
One of your players, Krem, is there a fitness issue in the team?
I don't think it's a fitness. I think because they are quite busy with their work. Then, you know, their diet. Sometimes they need to attend to duty, come late. Yeah, you need to think about that in Singapore. We cannot really 100% in sports, you know. Yeah.
So, any positives you can take from this game?
I think we can really learn a lot, like building out our pressure, building out our defense, the forward line, play as a group towards the end. Work in our fitness is our main thing. I think every game we learn, no matter the team. Yeah, just that we need to have a positive attitude always, every time throughout the game. I think this is a strong team, we played together for quite long. I believe we can do it.
So how did the game go for SRC tonight?
I mean, it was going according to game plan, just that we couldn't put in the goals. And we let in like soft goals. So it cost us two easy goals, to what I said. Yeah.
How was the performance for the opponent?
I mean, Police is quite a good side, and they have a few national players. So, I mean, they also keep coming at us. So, I mean, it's equally good for both sides. 2-2 is quite a fair result. To us, every game is equally important. So, we will just keep going. And, of course, we will want to win for every game from now. Yeah.
Would this be a dent in the title challenge?
Of course, you've been getting a point and 3 points is a lot of difference, so it makes our task even harder now. So, like I said, we have to just keep going on and keep winning and don't drop any more points.
Fox Sports. Believe it.